Hello, my name is Olivia Layden. I'm a counsellor at Frenchwoods, and this is the story of my unfortunate life.
Olivia, who?
I have people that tolerate me. I feel like someone's stamping on my heart. I mean, I don't think my life is pathetic, but maybe I am. Yeah, I'm pretty sad. My mum's not proud of me. I hit myself in the face. I've lost my contact lens, and I'm slightly worried that I'm a little bit concussed.
I heard she has a scar on her eye from eating a crisp.
I was running for the hills, I knew no more about today.
Yeah, I thought she was a CIT, and not even like the best CIT.
No one cares!
I'm single, yeah.
Change your mind, because it's like, I mean, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. So, will you go to bank with me?
This is my cat, and she's my best friend. But unfortunately, I'm allergic to cats and to her.
One time she tried to get in my selfie and then she tripped and sprained her ankle. I don't even know her.
Sometimes I just feel invisible.
Hey, does anyone have the time?
Oh yeah, it's 1 o'clock.
Anyone got the time?
Yeah, it's 1 o'clock.
Anyone?
She's my counselor. I think she tries to get hurt so that we'll feel bad for her.
She broke her nose by standing on a walking stick.
Such a stupid thing to happen. Banquet's next week.
Can you explain while I'm filming it, please? Because I feel.
It's not that bad. This is my life now. I hurt myself in stupid ways. I'm gonna stop.